Hi there. In this video, I am going to show you how to use video editing software for Windows 8 to create custom videos in minutes. Creating a video in minutes from the comfort of your home is possible by using Wondershare Video Editor. This software was designed for the video editing novice to make it simple as possible to create professional-looking videos. The software works great with video shot on any digital camera, camcorder, or mobile device, and in either standard or high-definition format. The software comes with dozens of cool features such as Hollywood-style effects, filters, transitions, and more. Trimming, cropping, and splitting is simple with its intuitive interface, and you can share your video on YouTube, Facebook, or your iPhone with one click of the button. I am going to show you just a few of these features right now. To get started, click the link in the description box below to visit the website www.video-editor-software.com. Click the Download Now button, and then on the next screen, select Windows or Mac, and then click Free Trial. First, you need to select widescreen or standard view. For this video, we will select standard. Here is the main interface. You are going to either import your video or click the record option to record directly from your computer webcam. Once you import the video, you can preview it on the right panel. Drag the video onto the video timeline. There are many ways to perform simple edits once the video is there. You can edit the color, brightness, and hue of the video, as well as the video speed. Feel free to rotate the video if you need to. You can split and trim the video into different parts by selecting a point on the timeline and clicking the scissor button. Then, select the part of the clip you don't want and press delete. Apply the flash and hold feature to freeze and zoom in on a specific part of the video. To add text onto the clip, click the text button and select the style you want and then drag it to the timeline. Double click on it to add the text to the video. Click on the Effects button to apply a filter to your video. There are dozens of different filters to choose from. With the Transitions option, you can choose from 50 unique transitions to artfully switch from one scene to the next. Give your video a title or credit screen with ease by clicking the Intro Credit button. Drag the style you want to use and then double-click the text selection below to type in your text. Add in additional sounds like bells, whistles, screams, and more with the sound effects option. These are just a few simple, easy-to-use features of Wondershare Video Editor. But when you download the software, you will find dozens more to help create a beautiful-looking video. Once you are ready, click the Create button. The editor will simplify the output process for you by what format you want. Select Device to watch on your iPhone, iPad, Android, or other. Select Format to compress to a specific media file extension. You can upload it directly to YouTube or Facebook, or select DVD to burn the video onto a custom DVD. you will be able to create the video for free, but to watch it without a watermark, you will need to purchase and register the software. So that's basically it. If you want to use video editing software for Windows 8, then look no further. By clicking the link in the description box below to visit www.video-editor-software.com, you can get started and create your own custom video in minutes. Good luck!